This course is very important for all gynecologists, especially the gynecologists working in the field of infertility. This course includes an updated and well-organized subjects, and it's very important for all the doctors. It includes 16 lectures, the male factor infertility, the endometriosis associated infertility, ovarian factor infertility, tubal factor infertility, uterine factor infertility, unexplained infertility. Not only this, but the other factors of infertility. The infertility above the age of 40, the use of laparoscopy and use of hysteroscopy in management of infertility, the role of ultrasonography in management of infertility, how to stimulate the infertile woman, and what are the ovarian reserve tests, and lastly, the update in management of recurrent pregnancy loss. All of this is through the IMA e-learning platform. I encourage you to join this course.